These savory veggie muffins are perfect for baby-led weaning. You'll add all of your dry ingredients into a mixing bowl and stir, and then you'll add in all of your wet ingredients and then mix together until everything is combined. Once everything is nice and mixed together, then you can add in your veggies and your cheese. Once your cheese and veggies are mixed in, you can then divide the mixture evenly into your muffin tin. Bake at 350 for about 20 minutes. Full recipe is in the description.